Can you help me with Electrolux refrigerator error codes?
Sure, though it would have been more help to ask me before you bought a fridge that generated error codes like a bingo announcer.
Except the only person who wins the lottery is the repair tech if I can't figure out what they mean.
The op error code is for the freezer sensor when the circuit is open.
Is that a short?
No, but it can be caused when the wiring is insecure or you need to replace the sensor.
That's still cheaper than replacing the control board.
The hard part is that they use the same op error for when the fresh food sensor is open.
So it could be in the freezer or the fridge? Not much use if it tells me there are multiple sensors that are open or shorted.
SH is the error code for when the freezer sensor has shorted out. Op always means the circuit is open.
At which point, you check the wiring or replace the sensor.
The SYEF error is an error for the evaporator fan. It can be caused by loose wiring, voltage variations, or the need to replace the fan.
Or clean it.
That's less likely to cause that error. The SYCE and SYCF error mean there is a communication error.
So they give you interchangeably useless errors for doing so.
SYCE is a communication error at power up, and you can try to fix it by rebooting the fridge. It turns into SYCF if the communications fail.
At which point, stop rebooting and replace the control board.
It might be the user interface instead, though it is hard to tell if it is the control board or user interface unless there's meltwater pouring onto the interface or smoke leaking from the control board.
If I had a fridge leaking that much, I'd know to turn off the water to the ice maker or dispenser and expect shorts. But I suffer from more ice buildup than anything else.
If the defroster isn't working, the DF error means there is no defrost circuit.
The fridge has a defroster, but I don't think it is working.
If the defroster has burned out, you may not see the DF error, but a short in the wiring between the control board and defroster will give you the DF error.
And if it doesn't run as often as I like, the timing needs to be adjusted.
A lot of these errors require replacing the sensors before the control board, but if you get multiple errors that are unrelated, it is the control board.